Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the debut concert of your Norman Philharmonic.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. What a week it's been. What do you think, Libby? What do you think of Norman, Oklahoma? This is Libby Larsen, right here, folks. I thought before we would perform her symphony forward, I'd ask Libby to give us some insight into the creative process. See, it was about 6 months ago that I called Libby and said, you know, we're starting this new orchestra, the Norman Philharmonic, and we'd like you to write a song for Norman, an anthem. We'd also like for you to write a symphony. So how does this actually work? You get the request from us here in Oklahoma, and you're in the Twin Cities up in Minnesota, and then 6 months later, you produce this wonderful music.
Well, first I want to tell you what an extraordinary thing the citizens of Norman, Oklahoma have wrought. In a time when people are not so happy a lot of the time and are worrying about things dying, no. The citizens of Norman, Oklahoma said, we live, we breathe, and we want our own symphony orchestra. I was astounded and terribly honored to be asked to be part of the inaugural concert of the Norman Philharmonic. So that's it. Now, to the task at hand. I live in Minnesota. I know the northern states well. I have relatives in Oklahoma, but have only visited once. And I thought, well, I have to get to know what is the spirit here that brings us all together, all the generations in this room, around generations of music, several hundred years of music, and brand new music. And so I asked Dr. Z and Chuck Thompson how I could get to know Norman. And Dr. Z said, you should look at the Norman City flag. And I said, is there a flag? Said, yes, there's a flag. Go online and look at the flag. So I did it. Put up my laptop, and I got out my cursor, and I started exploring the flag, and found several things right away. One of them was that this flag was a celebration of everything that the citizens of Norman have wrought, have put together, and all of the elements that make up this community, which is an extraordinarily energetic and positive community. So I called Rick back and I said, okay, I think I can do this. And so I have spent the last months trying to make into sound the symbols on the flag. And I thought I'd just give you a taste of the symbols on the flag and how it becomes music, just music. First of all, I didn't need to make music about the pencil, which you can see at the lower right-hand corner of the flag. There's a pencil, and it represents education, learning, literature, and I thought, that's easy, that's me. You know, I have a pencil, and I'm going to write this all down, and I'm practicing a thousand-year-old art form. So I can represent that in the symphony that we put together. Then I started to look around the flag, and if you'll notice in the lower left-hand corner of the flag, you see it? Yeah, you see it? What is it? Musical note, yes. And that musical note represents all the fine arts in Norman. Dance, visual arts, the pliable arts, musical arts. And I thought, well, of course, it's perfect, because the only way to make a melody is to work with notes. And so I wanted to show you the melody that you'll hear in the symphony, and here it is.
Thank you.
oh, so much fun to compose. Now, take a look at the upper right hand corner of the flag, and what do you see? Lightning, a bolt of energy, a bolt of energy. What a fine symbol for Norman, because the energy here is really extraordinary. There's energy of many kinds represented by the bolt. There's solar energy, there is fossil energy, wind energy, but I think the most important energy is the energy of people. People just coming together around us, around an event, around a problem to solve it, just being together. And so I composed music that I hope captures the energy of who you are and who I am with you. So I thought this is my opportunity to actually write the musical gear, this right one. You'll see what you think about it. I used several instruments in the orchestra to create a gear. One of them is a ratchet. You want to hear the ratchet?
Yeah.
Okay. It's a great instrument. Then I also used the bass drum. Then I used the cymbal and some other instruments, and I made a machine, I think I made a machine out of sound, which begins very slowly under the melody, and then it accelerates and accelerates and becomes a finely tuned machine until it finally takes over the melody. Let's see if you think that's right. Here we go.
Thank you.
unwrapping the gift. We are all here unwrapping the symphony for the very first time on the very first concert of the Norman Philharmonic, and I am honored to be among you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.